Rockford police investigate after an armed robbery ends with the victim getting stabbed. This happened Sunday evening near the Sav-A-Lot on West State. The man told officers two suspects walked up to him after he got out of his car. That's when one of the suspects and the man got into a fight. Police say the victim was stabbed in the hand. The suspects reportedly took $300. If you know anything about the attack, call Rockford Police or Crime Stoppers.